I guess there's nothing for us to worry about. We're the ones that have the bomb.